several weeks later, Mary has finally begun work on her ghost story, and we are all now very well acquainted with the name Frankenstein. Byron and Shelley have embarked on a tour of the lake in Percy's sailboat. Before his departure, Byron left a note for Claire. Mary has received a letter.